Welcome to Asshole. I'm your host Omkar and you're watching Asshole Vlogs. If you guys remember in the last video, maine aap log se kaha tha ki I'm gonna introduce you to someone who plays really amazing music, and that's my very good friend Clive Vaz. Ab thoda Clive ko milte hain, uske saath jam karte hain. Let's meet him. Hey Clive, what's up?
Hi, how are you?
Good, good, good. What we would like to know is, you know, how you got into this music. How the journey has been till now?
I was always a music lover ever since I was a young kid. And since I was a very young boy, actually, any instruments that came my way, I would be able to pick the melody or the tune, whatever was going on TV or whatever I've heard in the past. You know, I could just kind of replicate that. I knew I could sing along. And that's where I knew that I had some kind of interest towards music. And as I grew, obviously, I initially came across a small little flute from the fair. Mm-hmm. Mela hota hai. So from that. So I picked up that flute and I started making my way through, and I realized, okay, fine, that is more potential, and I picked up a nicer flute later. So yeah, I kept venturing into different instruments, but flute was one thing that I really loved the most, and I was very comfortable playing with it. And later on, as I grew up, I also went to the UK to study, and that's when I actually picked up the first Western flute, the steel button flute. Mm-hmm. And I practiced with that. I picked up a guitar as well, so I came back. I continued doing corporate jobs for many years, and side by side, yeah, I kept practicing. And then there was a time I played with a band called Tribal Flora, and that's where a lot of things changed, and we also started doing a few more gigs. And because of that, one day I realized, I think this is what I love doing, and I quit my job, and since then I've never looked back.
Never looked back for the corporate jobs or anything.
Since then I've been just making music and performing.
Geek is fine, not the job.
Not the job, yeah.
Now tell us about the music, what it is called and what sort of instruments do you play?
The music that I make, you can categorize it under electronic music, because I use a lot of different electronic sounds, like the synth sounds and stuff like that, various layers. But I also, the instrument that I play the flute, I play the didgeridoo. I play the jaw harps a bit, I play a bit of keys for production. Mm-hmm. And a bit of guitars, different ideas. Now, if you're talking about a thought, there's no particular thought, but it's when there is no thought when ideas start flowing, actually. And that's when, when the idea flows, I just pick up the instrument, whatever I have. If it's a melody, it's a flute. If it's some rhythm pattern, it would be the guitar. And then I just take that onto the computer, record the piece, and then probably, as I put that, I get the ideas of the beats, and then the bass flows in, and then the other synth layers. And then the melody, that's how I start working and building on track. well, I have a few things here, like this small little thing is called it's called a danmoy, and you hold it like this, and this is what it sounds like.
Wow.
This one is actually a western flute, and this is the Indian bansuri. I have plenty of these actually, I have quite a few of them lying outside. And then I have some bongos here. I have didgeridoo.
The didgeridoo is something that the moment you see it, you are curious to know how it is and what it is and how it's being played and everything.
It's the aboriginals who played this instrument. It's more than 50,000 years old.
Ooh.
And they played it at their you know, ancient ceremonies and various, including death ceremonies.
Oh.
And of course they have their traditional style of playing didgeridoo. What I'm playing is more contemporary, more new age style of playing didgeridoo, and I use it with electronic music and stuff like that.
Guys, that's about it for today. I hope you like this video and you have enjoyed Clive's music. If you did, you can download his music from Bandcamp and SoundCloud, right Clive? Dono links maine description mein dale hai, aur iske Facebook page ka link, that's Facebook.com/ClivePass, that's also there in the description, so do check that out. So I'll see you guys next Friday, as always.
On her Friday dekhna hai to, please subscribe.
Two assholes.
Two assholes.
It's time to go. You guys take care. Ciao.